Hey guys, good afternoon. It's Angelo, Christian Financial. Thank you so much for watching our Real Estate Insider podcast. Guys, we've been doing this for almost 20 years, helping hundreds of thousands of people all over America. It's where America goes for funding. Call or text my office at 832-431-6331. If I can help you with any type of commercial or residential lending, guys, you can call or text me there, or you can click on the YouTube link below. Today, we're asking the question and teaching you guys, what exactly does an underwriter do? A lot of people always ask us, hey, you know, who's making the decision on this loan? Everyone thinks it's always Angelo. Hey, I just sign off on everything. I just approve everything. No, there's actually an underwriter on every type of loan that you're doing, whether it's hard money, commercial, residential, investment properties, business loans. There's an actual person, even in investment banking, even when companies go public, there's always an underwriter below the initial person that's doing the deal. Like, you know, it's you and I face to face that are working on your transaction, but there's someone that's below that that's actually, you know, reviewing your application, and they're making a credit decision. They're the ones that actually decide on your loan, not me. I like your loan. I want to get it pre-approved and closed, but there's an underwriter that determines if your loan's going to get approved. And for FHA, they're called the DE underwriter. There's all different types of underwriters. For veteran loans, they're called a SAR. They have a SAR and a LAP if they're a VA underwriter. So there's all different types of underwriters, and they're the ones that actually make the decision on your loan. See, the loan officer, the lender, he's the one that sets up your file, and he gives it to the processor. And I have a video, a YouTube video on our channel. It's called How the Loan Mortgage Process Works. But that's how it works. The lender, me, I give the loan to the loan processor. The loan processor packages up the loan, and I send it to the underwriter to request the approval. And that underwriter, based on their risk assessment, they're a risk manager for the company, will determine what conditions, because they're going to issue a loan commitment. And on that conditional loan approval, you're going to have conditions that you have to satisfy and clear for the underwriter. Whenever you get pre-approved, you provide your initial documents, your W-2s, your pay stubs, your taxes, right? But then your loan's going to go to the underwriter, and they're going to review all that stuff, and they're going to say, well, what happened here at this job? And what happened here? Why was this deposit in your account? And why did you transfer jobs? Explain to me all these things that you did. Did you make all your payments on time? Why did you miss that payment? What was this deposit that you made into your bank account? Can you please explain that? They're going to go through all of these things that you have to answer. Did you get the right insurance on your home? Did you file your taxes on time? Did you pay your debts on time? They're going to go through your credit report, go through your tax returns, go through your pay stubs and check everything. See what deductions did you have. Okay, that's what underwriters do. Okay, so it's very important that you understand that because a lot of people, they think that when they have conditions declared, they get upset or frustrated. Everybody has to clear conditions, guys. Everyone has to go through a process to get their loan closed. You have to go through this process. It doesn't matter what type of loan, whether you're Bill Gates or you're Donald Trump or Angelo Christian or Joe Schmo on the street trying to get a loan. Doesn't matter how big the loan is. It could be a little tiny loan or it could be a $1 billion loan. You have to go through a process through an underwriter to get approved. And this is exactly what an underwriter does. So I wanted to bring this to your attention to educate you guys, because I want you to be aware of what exactly an underwriter does, because you're going to go through a process and get your pre-approval, and then you're going to get your loan commitment. And on that commitment, you're going to have conditions that have to be satisfied. And these are the things that you're going to have to go through if you're going to close on your loan. So anyway, if I can help with anything, I'm here for you. Call or text our office at 832-431-633. And also, click on the link on the YouTube description. Give us a big thumbs up. If you want to apply and get pre-approved, click on the link right there. Remember, we're a nationwide lender, open 7 days a week for you, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. So please reach out to us and check out my next video. And thank you so much. Bye-bye.